Today, there are 258 million migrants around the world. No wonder migration has been included as an important component of the Sustainable Development Goals. The central reference to migration in the SDGs is in Target 10.7, which advises the facilitation of orderly, safe, regular, and responsible migration. So, how can countries assess the strengths and limitations of their migration policies with the purpose of meeting development goals? The Migration Governance Indicators, or MGI, provide a framework for countries to measure their progress towards better migration governance. This framework is composed of six policy domains: migrant rights, whole-of-government approach, partnerships, well-being of migrants, mobility dimensions of crises, and safe, orderly, and regular migration. The MGI assessment is composed of four steps. First, a briefing for government officials is organized to explain what the MGI assessment entails. Next, the collection and analysis of data, based on almost 90 indicators, is carried out by the Economist Intelligence Unit and IOM. Once data are collected, interministerial and multi-stakeholder consultations on migration governance take place at the national level, informed by the findings of the MGI assessment. After review, the results are published in the Global Migration Data Portal in order to make the results available for policymakers and researchers. The MGI identifies gaps in the way countries govern migration and proposes possible solutions. It helps to develop comprehensive migration policies in the participating countries. It identifies capacity-building strategies tailored to each country and tracks progress on well-managed migration, including steps taken towards the achievement of the SDGs.